गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट, डे 8 पार्ट 1 पॉलीनोमियल। हियर इन द पॉलीनोमियल वी डिस्कस व्हाट इज द लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन, बिकॉज यू नो दैट एवरी लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन इज नॉट अ पॉलीनोमियल। क्लियर? दैट्स व्हाई इन आवर फर्स्ट वीडियो एंड अप टू डे 7 पार्ट 2 वी डिस्कस डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल। क्लियर? हियर इन एक्सरसाइज 2.1 इन दिस एक्सरसाइज यू नो इन द क्वेश्चन विच वन इज द पॉलीनोमियल एंड विच वन इज द नॉट पॉलीनोमियल। देन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नो व्हाट इज द पॉलीनोमियल। क्लियर? बिकॉज सी पॉलीनोमियल डिनोटेड बाय Tx and if the power of variable 2x square plus 3x plus 6 is a polynomial, because in the polynomial the power of variable is only the positive integer, and here you see the power of x, both the x is the positive integer, that's why it is the polynomial. Then in this chapter, in this exercise, you know you can find which one is the polynomial and which one is the not polynomial. Then see, suppose 3 upon x plus 6, it is a polynomial or not? Then you see here x is in the denominator, then you know the definition, you know the definition, if the variable means x, y, z, variable in denominator, if the variable is denominator, if the power of variable is negative, if the power of variable is fractional, if the power of variable is in decimal form, and if variable is in thirds or radical. Some student asks what is the radical, then radical means it is the root. Clear? Then if the variable is in denominator, then algebraic expression is not a polynomial. It is the algebraic expression, but not a polynomial. In the same way, if the power of variable like 2x to the power minus 3 plus 6, it is an algebraic expression or algebraic combination, but not a polynomial. Why it is not a polynomial? Because here power of variable is negative. In the same way, here 3x to the power minus 3x to the power 3 upon 5 plus 6. Clear? You see in this example, here the power of variable is fractional. It is the algebraic expression, but not a polynomial. Why it is not a polynomial? Because the power of variable is in fraction form. That's why it is not a polynomial. In the same way, if you have 2x to the power 0.35 plus 7, you see here the power of x is 0.35. That's why it is not a polynomial. In the same way, 3 under root x plus 3 cubic root x. Clear? Then see, here the variable is in the square root and cube root are variable in the radical form. That's why it is an algebraic combination but not a polynomial. Clear? It means the power of variable is only the positive integer. Like if px is equal to ax plus b, here the power of x is positive. If no one power seen, then there is one. Clear? Then positive 1. It means if you define the polynomial, then you say in any algebraic combination or a special type of algebraic combination in which power of variable is only the positive integer. Clear? Which way you can define? You can define polynomial. It is a special type of algebraic expression or combination. Algebraic expression in which the power of variable is only positive integer. Clear? Then it is a polynomial. It is polynomial is a special type of algebraic expression in which the power of variable is only the positive integer. In other way you say it is the power of it has the integral power, positive integer. Clear? Then here 3x square plus 6, it is a polynomial. Here px is equal to 1 upon root 3 x plus 6. 1, you know, we only check the power of variable. Here this one is the coefficient, and coefficient is in root or decimal or fractional, it has no matter. Clear? Then what we can check for the polynomial? The power of variable is in only the positive integer. Then after we know term, because some student had the problem in term and coefficient. Suppose in between two sign there is one term. In between two sign there is, and you say term R signify with plus or minus sign only. It means in between two sign there is one term, and sign must be plus or minus. Like 2x plus 3y minus 4z plus 6x square. It is a polynomial. It is a polynomial. Because here the power of variable is positive, here the power of x is 1, the power of y is 1, the power of z is 1, then power of x is 2. Clear? Then the power of variable is positive integer, that's why it is a polynomial. And if you want how many term and you want to signify the term, then you know that if in any algebraic system before the algebraic expression there is no sign, then we consider as a plus sign. Clear? Then the 2x is in between two sign, and sign must be plus and minus, then 2x is a term. If you want to know how many term in the polynomial, then what you can check? The term are checked only by the plus or minus sign. In the same way, here 3y, the 3y is in between plus and minus, the minus sign and plus sign, and is in between. And in the same way, 4z, it is, and then term are signify only the plus or minus sign. Suppose if anyone asks how many term in 3x into y square. Suppose anyone asks how many term in this polynomial, clear? Px is equal to this. Then you say it has the only one term. Why only one term? Because the sign are use the multiplication sign. Then it will be written 3xy square, and it has only one term. And you know that if only one term, then it is called the monomial. In the same way, px is equal to x square is divided by 3. How many term in this polynomial? Then you say it has the only one term, because term are signified only plus or minus sign, and here it is use the division sign. Then it will be written x square upon 3, and it is only one term. Clear? And here number is in denominator, it has not matter. What we can check? If the power of variable is only the positive integer, then x square by 3 is a monomial. In the same way, in our first chapter 2.1, you can know which is the polynomial and which one is the not polynomial. Then everyone solve the exercise 2.1. In the same way, coefficient. Coefficient is a numeric value. Coefficient is a numeric value which multiply with the variable, like 2x square plus 5. Clear? Here coefficient of x square is 2, like px is equal to a1x square plus a2x cube plus a3x to the power 4. Clear? Now here a1, a2, a3 are the coefficient, or a1 is the coefficient of x square, a2 is the coefficient of x cube, and a3 is the coefficient of x to the power 4. You know that here a1, a2 and a3 are the real number, and they are behave like the constant, like px is equal to 1 upon 2 x square minus 3 x cube minus under root 5 upon 3 x to the power 4. And it is asked the question, what is the coefficient of the highest power in given variable? Then first of all, we can check which one is the highest power. Clear? Then you see in here x to the power 2, x to the power 3, x to the power 4. Then this one is the highest power. Clear? And their coefficient is 5 by 3. You know that in the standard form, only plus sign are used. Then it will be written in their standard form. It is 1 upon 2 x square plus x cube x to the power 4. Then coefficient of x to the power 4 is minus 5 under root 5 upon 3. Then I think everyone aware what is the coefficient and term. Clear? In the exercise 2.1, only 2 or 3 questions. 1 is the polynomial, which type of polynomial, monomial, binomial, trinomial, and term, which type of degree. Clear? It is already discussed, then you can solve exercise 2.1. Okay, thank you.